You know, you go on a sale, you hope for the best, but realistically, and this is beyond any sort of expectation, we're just trying to enjoy it as much as we can.
Incredible story, $62,000 purchase of Concrete Rose. She will be racing's newest millionaire.
Well, let's talk about Concrete Rose.
You see, you wouldn't ask why the rose that grew from the concrete had damaged petals. On the contrary, we would all celebrate its tenacity. We would all love its will to reach the sun. Well, we are the roses. This is the concrete.
Here comes Concrete Rose. Oh.
These are my damaged petals. Don't ask me why. Ask me how.
It is Concrete Rose, the princess of the turf. Off, Concrete Rose unwinding but lugging in, down to the final 16th, introduced in front. Concrete Rose trying to straighten out, she's finishing strong, and here she comes. Here comes Concrete Rose. Oh, she just blew late. And Ryan down introduced.
I was driving, trees went back, me and Del were singing, little runaway. I was flying.
And they're off in the J.P. Morgan Chase Jesselman Stakes. Concrete Rose comes out, puts her head in front of the opening stride. Concrete Rose runs by the top two. Final furlong of the J.P. Morgan Chase Jesselman. Concrete Rose a five-length lead in the blink of an eye. Back to Paquette Bell Laura running from far back. Concrete Rose wins it.
Running in the 36th edition of the Florida Oaks. Concrete Rose is down the center of the racetrack and Blowout inside the final furlong. Concrete Rose, here comes Blowout on the outside. Concrete Rose in a blanket finish. Concrete Rose will prevail.
Off in the woods, Concrete Rose on the inside who now takes third. Rides the hedge around that turn, five lengths from the front. Concrete Rose is going to try to make a race of it. Newspaper of Record, a two-length lead. Concrete Rose running at her on the outside. Newspaper of Record is all out. Concrete Rose runs by her. Concrete Rose is taking the lead, and she's going to win the Edgewood. Concrete Rose and Julie LeParoux beat Newspaper of Record by four lengths on the wire. A big upset here in the Edgewood.
So it is Concrete Rose taking the Edgewood Stakes.
Dropped in the Belmont Oaks Invitational. Concrete Rose and Jody go out to the early lead. Concrete Rose runs up alongside at the gate pole. Newspaper of Record did not go on. Concrete Rose strikes the front. Jody is back into second. And finishing fast is Just Wonderful down the outside. Canvier Park is moving with her. But it is Concrete Rose. Concrete Rose romps in the Belmont Oaks. She won it by four lengths over Just Wonderful.
Here she is, Concrete Rose. Does the quest for the Triple Tiara continue? We're about to find out.
They're off in the Saratoga Oaks. Concrete Rose goes up on the outside of Olin Dawn. So it's Concrete Rose in front, out there on an easy lead by a length and a half over Coral Beach. As Concrete Rose turns for home in the Saratoga Oaks with the lead. Olin Dahl comes up on the outside into second. Coral Beach is third and then happened to the outside in Kelsey's Cross. Julian LeParoux says, let's go Concrete Rose, and she takes off. The princess of the turf, Concrete Rose, wins the Saratoga Oaks.